Respect and honor her throughout your years together.
I do.
Do Arlene take Jonathan to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you love, honor, and respect him throughout your years together? Jonathan, do you take Arlene, whom you now hold by the hand, to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I will.
Do you promise to love and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her for so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Arlene, do you take Jonathan, whom you now hold by the hand, to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I will.
Do you promise to love and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him for so long as you both shall live? Jonathan, do you pledge to love Arlene for your years together, to be honest, faithful, and kind to her? Do you pledge to give her the same happiness she gives to you, to react to her as only you can, and to respect her for who she is and who you are?
I will.
Arlene, do you pledge to love Jonathan throughout your years together, to be honest, faithful, and kind to him? Do you pledge to give him the same happiness he gives to you, to react to him as only you can, and to respect him for who he is and who you want him to be?
I will.
With all my heart,
take
you
to be my
wife.
I will love
through the good,
and the bad,
through the joy,
and
the sorrow. I will try to be understanding, and to trust, in you
completely.
With all my heart, I take you to be my husband.
I
will love you through the good. Through the joy and the sorrow, I will try to be understanding,
and
to trust
that
you completely. I pledge to you, with you, to love and support you for the rest of my life. Witnessed by your friends and family gathered here today, I have the pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your vows.
How's everybody doing? Make some noise! There you go. Let's wake up. It's a beautiful day. And you guys are in the sun like me, so you guys got to be good. All right? So with that being said, I hope you guys got your cameras, your camcorders, your cell phones, because at this time, we're going to be introducing our bridal party, and includes the parents, bridesmaids, groomsmen, and of course, our lovely bride and our handsome groom. So I want to make sure you guys got those ready. But before they come out, I need to make sure you guys haven't slept on me, haven't died of heat exhaustion, none of that stuff. So I need you guys to make some noise, clap your hands, make believe our bride and groom's coming out. Let's make some noise! Nice. If that was for me, I would be flattered. I would be truly flattered.
This is for our bride and groom. You guys gotta amp it up a little bit. You guys gotta kick it up one more notch. Yo quiero que todo el mundo un fuerte, fuerte aplauso con amor y cariño, con ganas. Let's make some noise! There you go. Now, with that being said, I'd like to introduce everybody this fine, beautiful Saturday afternoon. Let's give a big round of applause, un fuerte aplauso. Por la madre y el hermano de la novia. That's right, let's give it up for the mother and the brother of the bride. Un fuerte, fuerte aplauso para la señora. Zenobia, Zenobia, y Eduardo, a.k.a. Edward. That's right, let's give it up for Zenobia and Edward. Un fuerte aplauso.
Ahora tenemos padres del novio. That's right, let's give it up for the parents of the groom. Un fuerte aplauso. Big round of applause for Anna and Carlos. Let's keep those hands up, ladies and gentlemen. Un fuerte aplauso. And sing it for aplauso. That's gonna be a good night tonight, ladies and gentlemen. With that being said, I'd like to introduce our bridesmaids and our groomsmen. Let's give it up for Judy and Jenny, escorted by Alvin. Keep those hands slapping, keep those hands slapping. Ahora tenemos Jazmin, escorted by Raymond. Let's keep those hands clap, come on. Clap, 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 come on. Y ahora,
let's kick it.
Presentando Damaris and Roger. Big round of applause, un fuerte aplauso. Damaris is scored by Roger, let's go. Next, we have Nancy, escorted by Jose. Next we have Anna, escorted by Douglas. Sing it for an applauso. Put the applauso, put the applauso. There you go. There you go. I like that. I like that, Anna. I like that, Douglas. They got that feeling. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I got a feeling that the most important, the most best looking couples coming out, so I'm gonna need everybody, please rise by your seat. One more pose up here.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. So, ladies and gentlemen, I have the distinct pleasure to introduce to everybody here this beautiful Saturday afternoon for the first time as man and wife. Let's give it up. Big round of applause for the new Mr. and Mrs. Orihuela!
Mind.
curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections.
You guys might as well just take a seat and take notes. But besides that, I'm just joking. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Now, from everybody else, I want to need everybody else to please rise by your seat with your champagne glass in hand, por favor. Todos de pie con su copa de champán en su mano. Por favor. Todos de pie con su copa de champán en su mano. Everybody, please rise with your champagne glass in hand. And at this time, I'd like to ask everybody, please, to be quiet, to remain silent, and to give your utmost attention to Carlos, because he would like to say a few words on behalf of his family and his friends on this very special day. Thank you.
Thank you. Como ustedes saben, mi nombre es Carlos Orihuela, padre del nuevo esposo. Oportunidades como esta se dan una vez en la vida y tenemos que aprovecharla al máximo. En este momento todos estamos aquí reunidos con el propósito de participar de la felicidad que a ellos, Jonathan, Arlene, los ha llevado a tomar la decisión de formar una pareja. Por ese mismo motivo, expreso yo que brindemos porque esa unión sea eterna. Jonathan, Arlene y todos ustedes conmigo, un saludo para que su unión sea por siempre.
Salud.
Cheers.
Salud. Por vida.
You guys can put your glasses down for one moment and please give him a big, big round of applause. Un fuerte aplauso. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for those beautiful, beautiful words. The beautiful toast coming straight from the heart. Not practice. No paper in hand. Genuine. Thank you so much. Your champagne glass in hand, because we have. Who's going to go first here? First, and you again?
Alvin.
So, ladies and gentlemen, Alvin will say a few words as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming to share this special occasion with John and Arlene. My name is Alvin, for those who do not know me. I've known John since elementary school.
Wow.
I know, a long time.
Put right? the mic to your mouth!
Sorry.
Sorry.
Honestly, it's been an honor and privilege to know you this long. I mean, I've known you for decades. You know, we went from playing tag and video games to playing last man standing on Bourbon Street, which I won most of the time, but I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, but I mean, I truly don't look at you as a friend. I look at you as a brother. I really, really can say that I love you and I respect you so much. I mean, we've grown from adolescence to adulthood, all the ups and downs, all the good and bad, all the heartbreak and just lessons learned. We did that together, you know, and I couldn't have picked a better person to share that with.
Yeah, man.
Truly respect and love you. And now we get to Arlene, who I've had the pleasure of knowing for about 3 years now. I actually met her the first night we all went out together, and I was like, John, I don't know. And a few years later, lo and behold, here we are.
Yeah.
You know? And I look at you, and honestly, Arlene, I do not consider you just one of my best female friends. I consider you one of my best friends. You know, you're an amazing, amazing person, and you're really the epitome of what a woman should be.
And she can throw a dodgeball.
So, wow. I can't believe Jose's here. And I couldn't have chosen, if I had to handpick someone, I couldn't have chosen somebody better than Jonathan to spend the rest of his life with. You know, you really are like a sister to me. Like, I call you with random things, I'll text you with random things, and you're not just receptive, you really give me your genuine take on it, and that's the type of person that you are. You know, you're the ink to his pen, and I can't wait to see the story that you guys write together.
Yeah, man.
I'd like to propose a toast to John and Arlene, wishing them a lifetime of good health, happiness, success, and many more memories to cherish together. Salud.
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 Good shit, man. How's everybody? Put your glasses down. How about giving them out with a big round of applause for the beautiful yeah. toast as well? There you go. Now, one last time with your champagne glasses raised in your hand. I'd like to pass the microphone over to Jose. I'd like to wrap it up with some words of his own. Thank you. Thanks, sir. Good afternoon, everybody. I just wanted to say thank y'all for having me. I want to say thank you to John and Arlene for having me invited here to be by the side of my best friend. It's great. I knew him for a long time, and I'm really happy that somebody was here to sweep him off his feet, because he is the happiest guy I see now. But in short, para traducirlo en la palabra hispano, Da heavy salud.
You're supposed to drop the mic, homie.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your glasses down. Let's how about giving a big round of applause and a fuerte aplauso para todos los tres ahí. All three of them for those beautiful words, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful toast. Now, not mistaken, I think the buffet table will be opening shortly.
Yeah.
So for those of you that are hungry, nombre tan bonito. Zenobia, por favor. Aquí adelante. I'd like to ask everybody, please give her your utmost attention at this time. She would like to say a blessing on behalf of everyone here. Thank you.
Buenas tardes a todos. Muchísimas gracias por estar aquí presente, amigos y familiares. Muchas gracias. Yo le doy gracias a Dios por un día tan especial como este, que me ha dado el privilegio de ver a mi hija llegar en este, a este momento. Gracias a Dios, porque todo lo que te había pedido me lo ha concedido en este día. Gracias, Señor. Ahora yo quiero elevar una oración a Dios para que Dios sea que bendiga esta unión cada día de su vida. Señor, tú que estás en los cielos, yo te presento a Jonathan y a Lynn. Te pido, Señor, que tú seas el guía en cada paso de su vida, que tú bendigas su hogar, que tú bendigas, Señor, cada decisión que ellos vayan a hacer, que sean guiados por ti, Señor. Yo te pido, Padre Santo, que en cualquier adversidad que ellos tengan en su vida, ellos cuenten contigo, porque tú eres nuestro Dios, nuestro cuidador y nuestro ayudador. Yo te pido, Señor, que tú los guíes a toda verdad y que tú toques sus corazones y que ellos puedan sentir que tú eres nuestro Dios, Señor. Yo te pido, Padre, que derrame lluvia de bendiciones sobre este hogar, que ahora Jonathan es mi hijo, igual que Arlene. Bendícelo, Señor. Y yo te pido que los hijos venideros, Señor, sean guiados, instruidos, Señor, en tu amor y en tu guianza, Señor. instruido en ti, Padre, porque cuando creemos en ti, Señor, todas las cosas son buenas, Padre. Bendice esta unión desde hoy para siempre. Te lo pido en el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Gracias.
Vamos, y caballeros, otra vez un fuerte, fuerte aplauso para sus palabras tan bonitas, señora Zenobia. And at this time, buffet table is now officially open, so we're going to ask everybody, please, take your time as you go to the buffet table, get some of that fresh, hot, delicious food. As soon as you guys are done eating, I'm going to open up this dance floor and get this party going.
Con Lorenzo.
Mañana sábado viene la Virgen
para tocar con Lorenzo. Yo tampoco juego, brother.